Jones on the end boards. Lucic hammers it. Down goes Jones and how's this for irony? The crowd wants a call for a hit from behind. There's Drew. What a game we got going. Lucic mashes Jones. Crimea right back at it. The pass just under Marchand's stick. Anderson down on his front. And there. A peewee gamer if there's a bone sticking out of his leg, but that is utterly ridiculous. I mean, the Bruins are on the power play. It's the third period of a playoff game. It's a one goal game, and you're gonna stop the play for a guy who's still conscious?
If you're gonna blow it down now when Toronto has the puck in the neutral zone. It doesn't happen.
Out of the zone. Oh, Pacioretty is down face first as Chara angled him. This could be a match penalty, which will result in automatic review by the league.
Well, I'm not sure I agree with that. I think he was just trying to finish the check, and it was a little late. I'd give him an interference call, but not a match penalty, not a major penalty.
Well, he's got five posted on the center scoreboard, and right now there's a great deal of concern for Max Pacioretty. This is really violent.
Chris Stewart having a go with Torey Krug. What a manly thing to do for Chris Stewart. Taking on a guy Krug's size. Yeah, Stewart's working him over because Krug is punching uphill, and I hope Chris Stewart feels really good about himself.
Oh, nice answer by Krug. Teammates love that, Jack.
6'2", 231 going after a guy who's 5'9", 181. And considering he's given up 50 pounds, but he's also got an advantage of about 50 IQ points, I think you got to think pretty well of Krug.
Boychuk back after it. Pouliot with a spectacular miss. What a chump. And Ferentz is going to rip his head off here. 2-3 right to the mug. Benoit Pouliot, one of the greatest disappointments of talent in National Hockey League history. He's a really high draft pick, but he's never done anything with his talent. Trying to make a name for himself here in the playoffs. He's lining up against Andrew Ferris. He's a much bigger man, but he's got a real tussle on his hands here. Going for a wrestle, and Ferris gets the takedown. No surprise.
But look at Pouliot from behind. I mean, this is just a gutless
hit. He left his feet.
Left his feet, targets the head, and there was no penalty to be called on this play, Jack. That's the amazing thing. Wake up.
And people in Montreal wonder why their team is the source of derision around the NHL.
Wake up.
Here comes Michael Ryder. The Bruins extending themselves to try to defend a one-goal lead late. Hamlet goes down as if shot. Get up. Here comes Cavallari. Montreal trying to nurse ridiculous calls out of the referees. Just a great hit in the Montreal zone. And Hamlet trying to dive for a penalty.
Thanks the pass. Corrali almost gets his head taken off by headhunter Tom Wilson.
For the rink.
Wow.
That looked like a slew foot to you, Jack? I'm going to say no.
No.
Pretty good battle to get away from his man. A little bit of contact. Oh, that's a sell job.
Oh, come on.
Pretty good sell job there by Spezza.
Oh, my arm, they never work again.
In the last game, now Chara's going to go. He's just about sick and tired of this little punk. Oh, man. The big guy is just unloading. Down he says, where am I? Mommy, help.
You take your Harvard degree and take it to the hospital. Nah, it's Cirelli on top of Coyle, and Chara's squaring off with Maroon, saying, do you want to see the afterlife? I'll take you there.